So there aren't enough school bus drivers to go around anywhere in the country.
Yeah, some existing drivers are reevaluating the risk they take, if they should take the money that they make with younger students unable to get vaccinated against COVID. Right now, many students getting home later than usual from school due to the shortage. The president of NAPT, which represents school bus drivers, says the pandemic is partly to blame, a health risk for the often older drivers.
Some of them may be afraid to get on the bus because of COVID, and the students that may or may not have been vaccinated.
Well, around the country, many districts are offering thousands of dollars in hiring bonuses, but they're still having trouble finding bus drivers. In North Carolina, school districts are having trouble hiring bus drivers due to the low pay wages and the high demand for people who have a CDL. This problem is now impacting bus routes, making students get home from school in the evening rather than the afternoon. Right now, if you become a bus driver in Wake County, there is a $1,200 sign-on bonus. These positions also come with paid training, holiday time, and health insurance.
Oh, that's a heck of a job. And just for the record, the $1,200 isn't immediately up front. Mm-hmm. You get a $400 bonus, I think, 60 days in, and then $800 after a year.
You know all that because you're the job dude.
I am the job dude. Yeah.